Hi, today I'm Freddy from Amazon Fire HD 8 Kids Pro, and I'll show you how to switch on this device. So just to do that, we should press the power key button for a few seconds. And after that, we can see that the screen lights up, so this means the tower device is turned on. That's it, thank you for watching, and if you find this video helpful, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and to subscribe our channel.